Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to download the iOS 17 beta profile for free. As of now, you can experience the great feature of the iOS 17 that's coming up in September to the general public. However, you can download it right now after this video and you're going to see those best features of this new software. Stay tuned. Okay guys, to do that it's very simple. On my iPhone, this is my iPhone 14 Pro Max, so I'm gonna go to the website. So you need to go to the Apple website, and the URL is beta.apple.com, and as you can see here, this is the URL where you go to, and from here you can register your device. And as you can see here, it says Apple Beta software program. So if you read all that, you're gonna be able to register your device, and also you can download the software for free right now before anyone else. And as you can see it here, iOS 17, also you can register for iPadOS 17, macOS and tvOS 17, watchOS 10, and HomePod software 17. You can get all these software after you sign up for free. Okay, so from here you're gonna go ahead and sign up or sign in. I already signed up myself, so let's see, sign up for example. Let's click on that. It's gonna show you something different, and from here as you can see, but since I already signed up, I'm just gonna go ahead and say sign in. So let me go back in here. You can also put your Apple ID and your password to sign up, but here, right here, I'm gonna go and click on sign in on my device. And as you can see here, I already signed in. I'm gonna click on continue, and then as you can see, it's gonna ask for your face ID. And it's gonna ask me, I'm gonna hit on continue, and it's gonna ask me for my face ID. And it opened up. And right here, as you can see, I already signed up. You click on agreement, you're gonna be reading, you know, all the way down, and then you're gonna go ahead and accept all terms and conditions. And then from here, you get all the software available. So very simple. So I'm gonna go scroll down, and as you can see it here, this is the iOS 17. So from here you can install it, you can install the beta profile, and then after that you can go install it over the air like you normally would with a new software. And when we scroll down, you're gonna see it has the only some beta profile, the TV, the iPad OS 17, and you get the Mac OS Sonoma. And let's click in here, you get the TV OS, and also the Watch OS is available as well. So this is Watch OS 10, and then you get the HomePod version 17. All right, but right now we are focusing on the iOS 17 for phone, and as you can see it here, this is where you go when you click. You can click on learn more, and also you can click on enroll a device to get started. So you're gonna click on enroll device. All right, and as you can see it here, it says enroll device, and then you're gonna scroll down, and it say turn on the beta update. And this is where you gonna go ahead and click on beta update. And as you can see here, I already have it. So this is my beta profile. So normally when you click on it, it would automatically install the beta profile on your device. But since I have the developer version and also the beta profile, I'm gonna click on beta profile here. Right, this is my beta profile. So let me go back, and as you can see it here, you see it says automatic update on and iOS 17 beta. public beta. So this is the public beta, but right now I'm up to date. But once you install it, you're gonna go to, let's go back. Once you install it, you're gonna go to software. So once you install it, you're gonna go to settings, and then you're gonna go to general. And from here, you can check out software update. You click in here, and as you can see, it is searching. So this is the iOS 17 public beta. So I'm up to date, so I don't have to download anything because this is the latest version that I got. But if you first download the beta profile, when you go to general and software update, you're gonna see your beta profile, and it's gonna download the software, the newest software. So this is how you get the iOS 17 public beta for free. So let me go to about phone, as you can see it here. And I go to software version. As you can see, it says, you know, it says iOS 17 when I click on the version, and this is what it shows. This is the build number of the software. So it is very simple, guys. This is how you do it. If you want to test drive the iOS 17 early before its release, it is very, very nice. It has great features such as the standby mode, live voicemail, and also it has stickers for the text message and much more. So this is it, guys. So I hope that you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe and smash that notification bell for more videos. Thanks so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.